Owens from behind, looking for the stunner.
Trying to capitalize, and a spear for him too. Hook in the leg. And it's a win for Bobby Lashley, Big E. He just stopped him.
Rollins stopped Lashley on the tail end of the three count.
And the three count's going to count. The decision will be final. Bobby.
It's going to break up the three count, and just too late. But now taking advantage of a helpless Bobby Lashley.
Well, Seth Rollins just stopped the Almighty into oblivion after the three count.
Ow, my ribs.
Rollins was convinced it was just a two, but nonetheless, Rollins now will continue the plans we saw from earlier on tonight to try to break down Bobby Lashley.
Oh, it's now 2-on-1, and in Bobby's condition, right now, that's an advantage.
The Almighty just being mugged by Rollins and Owens on the outside. Rollins and Owens, quite simply, are trying to take Bobby Lashley out of the fatal four-way.
Oh, they're going into Big E! Looks like Bobby's turn. Oh, no.
Eyes set on the Almighty. Lashley stumbling back to his feet. Only to be sent right back down, courtesy of those steel steps.
And this should all be legal in a fatal four-way. Remember, no count-out, no disqualification, pinfall or submission only.
Now, but this match right now is over. And Seth Rollins and Kevin Owens are doing everything they can to take Bobby Lashley out of the equation.
This match is over, but it's got to be, you got to think big picture. That's what Owens and Rollins are doing right now. They need to maximize their chances to become WWE champion.
Last.
Oh, no. No! Apron powerbomb.
Nice. What more? What more to Rollins and Owens have in store?
Ideas. And they involve the steps. Someone's got to break this up.
I don't agree with this strategy, but I understand it. Kevin Owens and Rollins are doing everything in their power to make damn sure the Almighty is out of the fatal four.
Oh, no.
No.
Do it!
Don't do this, Seth. Don't do this, Seth. No.
I think he is.
Oh, no.
Running start to the stomp. And Bobby Lashley is absolutely out.
Seth Rollins and Kevin Owens may have just successfully achieved their mission to remove Bobby Lashley from day one.